This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton 5225 combination switch with 15 amp outlet, Decora 5625 combination switch with 15 amp outlet, Decora 5636 combination switch with 20 amp outlet, and Decora T5625 combination switch with 15 amp tamper-resistant outlet. Please be certain to follow all instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. Installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. The first three applications which require the switch and outlet to be installed on the same circuit are commonly referred to as common feed. Common feed installations require the following wires be present in the wall box: a black hot wire, a black load wire, and a bare copper ground wire. A white neutral wire must also be present in the wall box. The fourth application, which requires the switch and outlet to be installed on separate circuits, is commonly referred to as separate feed. Separate feed installations require the following wires to be present in the wall box: two black hot wires, a black load wire, a white neutral wire, and a bare copper ground wire. Keep in mind, the color of the wires may vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire may be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Make sure the ends of the wires from the wall box are stripped approximately 5/8 of an inch. In the first installation, we'll be wiring by common feed so that the single pole switch and power outlet are on the same circuit, and the switch controls the grounded power outlet. To wire, first, loop the black hot wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the brass terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw next to the outlet. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Proceed to mounting at 8 minutes and 12 seconds in this video. In the next installation, we'll be wiring by common feed so that the single pole switch and power outlet are on the same circuit, and the switch controls the light only, and the power outlet always has power. First, loop the hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around one common black terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the black load wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the brass terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw next to the outlet. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Proceed to mounting at 8 minutes and 12 seconds in this video. In the next installation, we'll be wiring by common feed so that the single pole switch and power outlet are on the same circuit, and the switch controls the light and the grounded power outlet. To wire, first, loop the black hot wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the brass terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the load black wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the black common terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw next to the outlet. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Proceed to mounting at 8 minutes and 12 seconds in this video. In the next installation, we'll be wiring by separate feed so that the single pole switch and a power outlet are on separate circuits. It is important to note that the line and load will be wired to the switch terminal screws. The hot and neutral will be wired to the outlet terminal screws. Before wiring, remove the breakoff fin which is located between the brass screws by using a standard flathead screwdriver. Bend the fin back and forth until it breaks off. To wire, first, loop one black hot wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the black common terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the second black hot wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the second black common terminal screw next to the outlet. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the black load wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the brass terminal screw next to the switch. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw next to the outlet. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Carefully position all wires to provide room in the wall box for the device. Mount the device in the wall box with the mounting screws provided. Attach the wall plate. Restore power at the circuit breaker. Test the installation by operating the switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. Then, plug a lamp or appliance into the outlet. The lamp or appliance should work. If the device does not work properly, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton combination switches are now ready for use. For more information about this Leviton device, visit leviton.com.